Monique Wilson earned the position as 1 Billion Rising's global director in 2014, but she has managed to combine her career in the arts and her passion for activism even before she took on that big role.
I've really been blessed that I've been in both worlds, the art world and the activism world, and I think to blend it is really something that's been an incredible honor for me. It's been an incredible honor to be with amazing artists around the world who are lending their artistry to causes, and also been amazing to be with activists who have been teaching us, artists, giving us political education and awakening us to issues that are happening around the world.
At 18, she bagged the lead role in the original London West production of Miss Saigon. In 1994, Wilson returned to the Philippines to create the New Voice Company Theater Group. With the goal of inspiring Philippine audiences through provocative and political theater presentations, such as the Vagina Monologues, Wilson and her theater group helped change the laws on sex trafficking and domestic violence with performances in the Philippine Senate and Congress.
And I think what artists essentially are activists, because we kind of make ourselves vulnerable, whether it's film, theater, or concerts, and we bare our hearts. And I think it's we cannot underestimate the power of art to transform the way people think. 1 million people
rising. Wilson is also a member of Gabriela, a national alliance of grassroots women's organization in the Philippines, known for their activism. And now she is tasked to oversee 1 Billion Rising, the largest mass action to end violence against women, which began in 2012. They expressed their outrage through choreographed dances.
And as you know, when women and girls get raped or beaten or are pushed into poverty and exploitation, it's their bodies that become their cages. So I think when you dance, the woman and girl can reclaim the power back in her body. She can get her strength back. And also dancing together shows the world what solidarity can also mean.
Wilson, who was in the U.S. for a speaking tour, will continue to raise awareness for her group's causes in Europe. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.